And tonight, a man is recovering from serious head injuries after police say a man attacked him with a hatchet in downtown Portland. Officers responded to a call about an assault outside an apartment building on Northwest Broadway in Old Town just after noon. Officers arrested one suspect, 46-year-old James Lott, inside the building and recovered a hatchet. He's charged with second-degree assault.